Is he in there?
Hello, what do you want, Lambert?
Bridgman, I've got a favour to ask you.
What?
Well, you know, a sport relief coming up.
Mm-hmm.
And you know how you're like really strict around school and show no emotion and people think you're not human.
Mm-hmm.
Well, for sport relief, would you be a good sport? And maybe if we could round some money up together, like at least £300-400, would you, get ready, perform as Beyonce?
No chance.
Well, come on, you do it for a laugh, surely.
No chance.
Please, for me. Miss Wycliffe, what do you think he'll do it?
I don't think he will.
Come on, Mr. Bridgman, come on. It's for a good cause,
come on. What's she wearing in the video?
What's she wearing in the video?
Not a lot.
No chance.
A leotard. Okay, what if we just put you in a mankini then?
No chance.
Not at all?
No.
So you're not...
So mankini.
Mankini,
no.
Come on.
No.
Please.
No.
Look, you never... Come on, you... Look. Okay, you never, and you promised actually in the last assembly.
Amarillo.
Oh, no, I don't want to do Amarillo because that's really boring. Okay, you promised that if they, I think they were behaved in the last assembly
they
or
weren't.
They got more rewards or something, that you would perform in the next assembly. And because it's mm-hmm. sport relief coming up, it's only fitting that you dress up as Beyonce mm-hmm. and you perform.
No.
So, Betty Bridgman!